Oh, I missed a feather. Well, we can always shoot a bird and get feathers that way, I think. I'm sitting here waiting on my food, and a feather goes flying by. Alright, let me grab some water. There we go. Anything in the garden? Alright, so we'll let that go. To grab a few more logs to finish up this one here, and then we'll go farther out. Scavenging the area. I really need to. Oh! We still got more logs to pick up. Alright, that'll work out. Probably shouldn't cleared too many more trees around the trap there. I want to try and keep that hidden. Let's see. Alright, I thought I had like two or three extra logs that I missed. Alright, so we got one, two, and then the wall. Let me do another quick save before we venture out. What I really should probably try to do is let's see, that's that. I should probably try to find that cave that I keep getting taken to on the occasions that they enemies that the cannibals don't cannibalize me. So we ventured out that way yesterday to that other coast. We got these markers indicating enemy territory, cannibal territory. And I think there was, yeah, there's a camp right there. I don't know if that's the camp they keep taking me to, though. So I'm out in the open, so I'm gonna be seen. I can't really do stealth out in the open like that. Yeah, I got a little bit of stealth in the bushes there. It's all right, Rabbit. I'm not after you at the moment. so I can't go in that way. I'm probably asking for trouble, just even considering going in here. Alright, we'll do a save. We'll do that here, I think. So that's pretty nice. You've got saving areas with these tents. That doesn't sound good. Alright, so how do we get down there without dropping down? Gotta let my stamina increase. I didn't realize that going up and down a rope was going to be stamina heavy. Good grief, how much farther down do we have to go here? Cave and night brightness. Let's bring that up a little bit. For heaven's sake, that is a long way down. Oh. All right. Oh. That's not gonna work. You're cold and wet. Build a fire. All right. I don't know what that is. Seriously? All right. I think what I may do. Well, we don't have time for it yet. Let's see. Let's see, can I build? Seven leaves and two sticks. Go. All right. So now we can warm up at least. Yeah, I don't have any food. You know what? I'm going to do a save here. Down in this area. What is... Oh, is that already a campfire? What is this? Two snacks collected. Okay. Another snack collected. Some more snacks collected. Why do I get the feeling I'm going to end up running into... one of those enemies. A skull. Hungry, but I'm not starving though. That's the important thing. There's my campfire way over there. All right. Can we sleep yet? Not yet. I don't know if I should take. I guess I should take this thing down here as well. Oh. Look at that. Something's down there. What is that? All right, let me grab a snack here. What on earth is that thing? Boy, even with stealth, it's not that great. Okay, so I'm trapped back here again, right? The same place they always take me. Okay, but at least I picked up, I still have that one thing that I picked up from the other area.